Why, you ask? Why is not the question. How? Now, that is a question worth examining. How could I, being born of such conventional stock, arrive a leader of the rebellion, an escapist from a conformist world destined to find happiness only in that which cannot be explained? I brought you here for a reason, but unfortunately, you and your sentimental minds are doing me no good! My brain is frozen, locked. I have to break free from this culture of mechanical reproductions and the thick encrustations dying on the surface. Oh, Christ.